Now welcome to the tutorial, and this tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to use web fonts. Now you're going to use web fonts, you should first of all have your your fonts. You have first of all have downloaded the fonts, and after you have downloaded the fonts, you have to put it in your local file and link it with your star sheet. Now let me show you what I have here. Now at fonts pencil font base. Family inside font. Now you can give font family any font. Let me name that font my font. Now the second one, let me put the source URL there. I have it in my star sheet styles, then sensation.org. Now this is my font, and I'm going to I want to type my p. This is my P, this is my browser. Let's see. Now I want to start this P. Now give it the font that was acquired. The font family I want now is my font. Now I'm going to font size to 13px. This is a new, entirely new font. This font that I downloaded. Now, these are the tools. I've already explained that you have first of all download fonts, and you can download fonts on Google Fonts, and you can also use two type fonts, TTF, two type fonts. You can use any type of fonts that you find, so that it's not just one font that you can use. Thank you for watching this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial.